John Champion, and covering this game alongside me, someone who certainly knows plenty about playing at the top level, that's Jim Beglin.
Hello, John. Hello, everyone. It's a real pleasure to be here.
How do things look to you, Jim?
It'll be interesting to see how much of the ball their key players will see.
No shortage of support for either team as the game gets up and running amidst huge expectations. Let's get down to business. Gilberto. Farias. Victorino. Across it goes to the wing. The ball's out. Goal kick. De Sabato, Rodrigo Brania, Farias. Well within his range. Good opportunity for a cross here. Solid defending. That attack comes to nothing. Does really well to maintain possession. Can he make a chance? Good defending, that attack comes to nothing. 3 minutes into the first half. And they've lost control of the ball. Now, running up the flank. Defence is pretty solid. Ball was taken. Gaston Fernandez. Rodrigo Brania. Having the ball there. It's a nice one too. Bad attempt, but it's gone off to the left.
I think he'll be really pleased with that effort, given he was slightly off balance.
Juan Sebastian Verón. Still in possession. Always got to be going wide.
Did brilliantly to get a shot away from there.
Victorino. Almost 30 minutes into the first half. And back it goes whence it came. Gilberto, good support,
Oh, easily cut out.
The defender did well there to block the cross. It's out for a corner. It's across the face of goal. They've got two in the middle.
Oh, that's a solid piece of defensive work.
Gaston Fernandez. Goal in sight. Challenge poor. Foul called.
Could so easily have gone into the book then, but the referee's taken a lenient view.
Be a throw-in. Raul Ibarria. Gaston Fernandez. It's solid defending. Gilberto. Oh, there's no one in the box. Booted to safety. There will be one extra minute. Didn't get the ball there. Free kick. The whistle signals the end of the first half.
It's left me wondering if either manager is going to change tactics now and push more bodies forward in search of a goal.
It's 0-0, so nothing to separate them. The second half kicks off then. Well, both defences busy during the first half, but as soon as fatigue sets in, that may change. Yep, offside there. It's a massive relief of the opposition defenders. Victorino. Gilberto. Gaston Fernandez. It's a really good effort, and it certainly halted the danger. Chance here, and it's a really well-taken goal. They've scored. He kept his composure, saw where the keeper was, and picked his spot beautifully.
Well, that was a terrible mistake by the keeper, and he's paid the ultimate price.
Giving both manager and players some serious stick. Farias. Thank you.
Gaston Fernandez. Knocks it through. And the keeper comes forward and deals with that well. Gilberto. Nice ball through. A fumble by the goalkeeper, but the defender alert to any danger. Gilberto. Rodrigo Brania. We're into the last half hour of the game. That's a textbook piece of defending. Over to the wing. For parity! Picked up by the keeper. Seeking to get that ball in. The ball played out to the wing. Gilberto. Easy to defend. In the chest. Into the area. And the cross is put into a safe position by the quick thinking of the defender. Corner though. It's up for the aerial challenge. The set play ends up in the gloves of the keeper and he held it safely. A free kick with what I have to say is a ferocious challenge. That is a yellow card. I think he knew it was coming too as soon as he went in for the tackle. Put him under pressure now, you just can't go around diving in for challenges like that. And the keeper has it. Still in possession now. Leandro De Sabato, Rodrigo Brania, Gaston Fernandez. It's a really good effort and it certainly halted the danger. Well within his range. It's a nice one too. In for the rebound. And he makes absolutely no mistake. And with so little time left on the clock, he's come up with the goal to keep them in this game.
That's a terrible mix-up at the back, but it's great awareness to finish the goal.
Just listen to the fans. They've done a fine job making that extra man. Benitez. possibility here for a cross. Didn't know where, free kick in a dangerous area. It could be costly.
This could be an opportunity. This could be a great opportunity to go ahead.
Not a bad shot, but it's over the bar. The final whistle is approaching and the scores are level. Are we going to see a winner here? Juan Sebastian Verón. Deflected. Tidied up well. Farias.
The ball back in possession now.
The game ends all square. No winner. So now we must go into extra time, and it really is anyone's guess, you know, as to who can come up with a winner here. It is genuinely that tight.
Well, the team showed real hunger towards the end there, and in my opinion, that equaliser is just fully merited.
Stamina from here on in. It's all about who wants it more at this stage. I was thinking the game was dead and buried, then one moment of brilliance brought the game level. It's all down to grit now. The tension definitely up in the stadium.
Still on the ball here. Gilberto.
And he sends it in. Can he shoot? Leandro Benitez. Matias Sanchez. It's excellent defending. Just stop the attack. It can go nowhere.
Juan Sebastian Verón.
Well, they're treating possession cheaply.
Raul Ibarbia. Juan Sebastian Verón. And the keeper has it. Gilberto. Between these two sides, even after the first half of extra time here. All about stamina. Who's going to have that in the second period, I wonder?
Well, it may well be a case of who's got most to give now. Fitness levels look good, and it's not any less competitive.
Into the last 15 minutes then, and we've all seen how tired some of those players are. Others striving to keep their form, excellent overall levels of fitness, I'd say. Could still be that we'll see some decent action. Well, we've seen goals on both sides, and although we don't have a winner yet, the match has been fairly entertaining. There should still be plenty of chances in the remaining 15 minutes. Let's see which team gets the chance of a breakthrough.
He still has it. No way through.
Leandro Benitez. Good defence there, breaking up the attacking flow.
There it is.
Looks like he got underneath that one a little.
That was a really good header. It certainly wasn't easy. As the ball came to him from that angle, he had to strain just that bit too much.
That's a textbook piece of defending. Leandro Benitez. It's solid defending. Leandro Benitez. Matias Sanchez. The referee has ended the second half of extra time with the scores level. So many tired legs out there, but who will hold their nerve now and handle the pressure of the penalty shootout?
Well, look, to go behind an extra time wasn't part of the plan, certainly, but to come back...
Although experience can calm the nerves in a penalty shootout, I'm sure there's always going to be an element of doubt in the players' minds. Up steps the all-important first taker. He should be able to handle the... Under great pressure, he bangs it past the keeper.
Well, he's fooled the keeper with that one and sent him the wrong way. Great penalty.
He made it. It's 1-1.
You could see he was really nervous taking that one, but he's made it one apiece. That's a good start and a great, great penalty to make it...
That's no problem. He's fluffed it.
Well, the keeper won that mental battle and the striker's put that well wide.
That's in the left side of the net. He really needs to put this away. If he misses, it's almost certain they'll crash to it. Superb save by the keeper.
That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's done his teammates proud with that one.
He scored. The game is over. The kick decided the game. Such a tight contest, there was nothing at all separating them, and the winner showed such excellent composure in the shootout.
Well, they held their nerve in the end, and that was the difference between the two teams. I think the manager will be absolutely delighted with that performance.
Thank you, Jim, for joining me this afternoon. That is all we have time for.